Look at my corpse. My corpse is amazing. Don't tug on its winky. That's necrophilia, and it's wrong. I might be.
You're looking for passage to Solstheim. Too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
What? Come on. Yes, you are. You're taking me to Solstheim.
Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again.
This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you are here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions?
Hi. Can I help you? Is there something I can help you with? You're kind of in my way.
Just as my people were first setting foot here.
Yeah.
They left the town a shambles. I'm unsure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it. Remember, we are watching you.
Yeah. Yeah, I see that. Sleeping dude. What about you? Sleeping dude. Well, I guess while they're asleep, I'll just waltz on in. Damn. So what the hell was that about? I've discovered this note on the ash spawn. Why? Just so you know, Loki, when it comes to English accents, there's so many different dialects in that small country of yours that they're all different kinds of exotic to Americans. Don't you worry about your men. Nothing's wrong. Yep. Nothing's wrong. Like, I might be underleveled for this. Are you serious? What? Oh. Hi.
When the world shall see.
I could activate it.
And that world will cease to be.
A little help?
I wonder how long this
what
effect will
last.
Perhaps it is permanent, as with the others.
He grows ever near to us.
Alright, this is...
That would be a shame. You are an interesting exception to the otherwise universal phenomenon.
Once were idle.
This is clever.
Now, through them, do I speak?
Can you hear me? Do you have any free will left?
Or kind of.
Well,
I mean, I'm here. Want to look good while I'm making this stuff work. Yeah, there we go.
Here,
hi, Seedlet.
That you have forgotten.
Let me see here. Doesn't show up under effects. Can I shout at it? No. Can I set fire to it? No. Also, what happened to my shouts? Oh, they're still faved.
That you might find.
Can I remove the item that I am using for this? No. Can I... I guess I could read while I'm doing this.
Far from yourself.
Ah, so you are able to resist the effect by exerting your will.
He grows ever near to us.
I would not advise touching the stone again.
No, I don't think so. Oh well.
You haven't seen Koresh's Corellius, have you? That foolish old man's taken my pickaxe again.
Which, stop that! Did it? Don't.
You haven't seen Koresh's
Corellius. So, this is broken.
You haven't seen Koresh's Corellius, have you?
Are you going to talk to me?
They don't exactly grow on trees, you know.
They actually grow on pickaxe trees in Skyrim. Don't you know about pickaxe trees? I know, I'm a Nord from Skyrim. I don't even know what I'm doing. Whoa! Are those siltwalkers? They look like baby siltwalkers? Ah! Oh no. They're just thingies. I wanted baby siltwalkers. I really don't remember these guys from Morrowind. Yes, that's my best. The strategy for this character is very singular. Rush in, beat the shit out of people, rush out. Well, that's you down.
Spirits may be low and danger lurks beyond the light.
Do I smell a quest?
Those foul vermin, the abominations we call ash spawn, have risen from the ashes of our own ancestors.
I can cleanse that for you.
Thank you, Wanderer.
These guys are actually pretty tough. This may not have been the best idea. Do one of those things where you walk into the wrong situation with the wrong stuff. Whoop! That didn't work. But I did level up. Today on the menu, white rice and chop suey. Good news, you're not going to get an axe in your skull. You think this guy would be running away? Okay, Lusty Argonian Made Folio. It's about time we must read the Lusty Argonian Maid Folio Edition to the Arano family. When I showed up on your doorstep in Morrowind that day, I expected to be thrown back into the streets and cast aside, like some sort of vermin. Instead, you offered me into the warmth and safety of your home. For that, I will be eternally grateful. Please, accept this rare folio edition of my work as a sign of appreciation for your kindness. Crassius Curio. Act 4, Scene 3, continued. Liftsertail.
Certainly not, kind sir. I am here but to clean your chambers.
Crantius. Is that all you've come here? Is that all you've come here for, little one? My chambers?
I have no idea what you are implying, master. I am but a poor Argonian maid.
So you are, my dumpling. And a good one at that. Such strong legs and shapely tail.
You embarrass me, sir.
Fear not. You are safe here. With me.
I must finish my cleaning, sir. The mistress will have my head if I do not.
Cleaning, eh? I have something for you. Here, polish my spear.
But it's so huge. It could take me all night.
Plenty of time, my sweet. Plenty of time.
End of Act 4, Scene 3. Continuing. Act 7, Scene 2. Continued.
My goodness, that's not a loaf. Or that's quite a loaf. But how will I... how shall I ever fit it in my oven?
This loaf isn't ready for baking, my sweet. It has yet to rise.
If only we could hurry that along, how would I accomplish such a task?
Oh, my foolish little Argonian maid, you must use your hands.
You wish me to knead the loaf? Here?
Of course.
But what if the mistress catches me? Your loaf was meant to satisfy her appetite.
Don't fret, my delicate flower. I'll satisfy the mistress's cravings later.
Very well, but I'm afraid my oven isn't hot enough. It could take hours.
Plenty of time, my sweet. Plenty of time.
End Act 7, Scene 2.
I will never get rid of this off my person. It's mine now.
I am not prepared for this. These ass spawn are really kicking my ass.
I hope none of you have earbuds or headphones, because otherwise this is really, really disgusting sounding.
Oh yeah, you're right. Those power attack really does help. I do gotta get my other character here. What is he doing anyway? You know what, let's do something. Because I'm actually going to quit here in a second. Yeah, I'm going to quit here in a second because I do want to eat my food before I go and pick up my wife later tonight. So let's save. Let's load Khaki Moon Joke, level 31. I thought it was level 39. I have no idea where he is or what he's doing. So let's load him up and see exactly what it is he is doing. Sneak does nothing. I'm in perma sneak. Nope, I can't sprint. I don't appear to be in any danger, so I have frost breath. Why do I have frost breath? Why can I not unsneak?
Okay, let's back up a second. See what we're doing here. What do we have on us? Weapons. Nothing unusual. A lot of arrows. And a glass bow of firing damage. I collect a lot of jewelry. I have a thieves set on. Okay, I'm wearing all thieves set. I do remember that I did a lot of alchemy. Okay, I can't seem to get in or out of a crouch position. Help me! My back is stuck. Try using smelter or cooking pot. Actually, that's a good idea. I think I saw a smelting thing over here. Ah, oh, so good. Yay, Seedlet figured it out again. My back, she is straight. I can run again. I can dance, baby. So, now the big question, where am I?
You can't see me. Nobody can see me.
Marketh, far west of the map. All right, let's see if you're right. Yeah, I can already tell you're right. And you can see the trail that I blazed. I must have started at Falk Reef and just kind of blazed myself over in this direction. Ooh, how much money do I have? 30,000 gold. Why am I not building a house with that money? Okay. Well, I want to eat, and afterwards I need to go and get my wife and give her communist food. And it was a lot of fun. okay, so, including this mystery. So I'm going to go ahead and quit. Without saving, because I'm a rebel. And thank you very much for joining me in my ridiculousness.